It has come up very well in the last 2 years. I think it's come to a very better stage in this year too. And we are able to attract the talent, and especially from the smaller cities of this country. It is not the metro event. It's all, you have seen it. It is Chandigarh, Bhubaneswar, Vizag, and all the secondary cities where the young talent is abundant. So I think Max is being the fashion industry, and we are in the fashion clothing. I think we are able to give a good platform for these young but brilliant youngsters to actually get into the domain. They want to get into the media world, or giving a platform to them is what is Max is all about. Max Emerging Star is actually giving a great, great opportunity for these youngsters to come up in their life and showcase their talent.
And talking about the experience judges you have,
yeah, this is the second event that I am associated in. One is the basically the audition that happened in one of the cities. I think the first time I am part of this grand finale. I think what I have seen in terms of the whole thing is absolutely amazing. I mean, I was feeling very, very happy to see the talent coming out. You know, with a very short time, they are under a lot of mental pressure. The youngsters are able to showcase their talent. Something is amazing. I mean, I was feeling very happy.
Okay, Mark, it's been a long way.
Yes.
Modern to Emerging Star. No, it is a very good show, I would say.
Right. Right.
And even what we have seen today is fantastic. What's your take
on it? I think, first of all, I'd like to thank Max for giving everybody the opportunity and the platform. Ye jo mahol hai, ye jo manch hai, I like to thank Max for that, because I firmly believe that film and fashion are interwoven, and today Max is India's number one value fashion retail brand. I think there's the right amount of synergy, and for them to be associated with this project is commendable. I thank them for investing a lot of resources in Max Emerging Star. What Mr. Raghu rightly said, that today young talent from smart cities, as we wish to call them, we don't want to call them two-tier cities anymore. Ye jo smart cities jo hai, today young boys and girls are getting a credible platform to come to Mumbai and showcase their talent. This competition is credible and it's safe, because today parents are trusting their boys and girls to travel to Mumbai with Max. They're a reputable organization. We work with renowned people, and I'm really happy that these young boys and girls get a great opportunity. We have great judges who are here to judge them as well. We can only give them an opportunity and a break. The rest depends on their hard work and their luck in the industry. So it's been a good journey, and I think we'll just get bigger and better.
तो हर बंदा या बंदी को एक प्लेटफॉर्म ज़रूरी होता है, क्योंकि ये छोटे शहर से होते हैं कि उनको पता नहीं कहाँ जाएँ कहाँ, और कहीं ना कहीं एक्सप्लॉयटेशन हो जाती है. सो ये एक प्लेटफॉर्म होता है, एक जरिया हो जाता है, जैसे डांस इंडिया डांस टेलीविजन शो होता है, या ऐसे अनगिनत शोज हमारे हो चुके हैं जहाँ पर एक एक आम आदमी को भी एक एक मौका दिया जाता है ताकि वो अपने हुनर को आजमाएँ, और फिर उनके हुनर को परखने के बाद उनको एक बहुत बड़ा प्लेटफॉर्म मिल जाता है ताकि वो अपने आप को सिद्ध कर सकें. So I think Max Emerging Star is that kind of a platform for actors jin pe koi pedigree nahi hai, iska matlab unke bhai ya chacha ya chachi industry mein nahi hai, so they are basically going to, you know, fight it out all by themselves, and jo sabse you know layak hai, jo confident hai, jo taiyar hai, jo train karke aaya hai is kshetra mein, kyunki agar unko al ke andar ek emotional situation mein ghusna, और सिर्फ आँखों या यू नो आव भाव से नहीं, लेकिन अंदर से वो एक इमोशन लेकर आकर परफॉर्म करना, बहुत कॉन्फिडेंस और बहुत यू नो टेक्निक चाहिए. आई फेल्ट इवन दो दे वर वेरी यंग, दे वर वेरी रेडी फॉर द न्यू फॉर कैमरा. सो आई रियली विश बोथ ऑफ देम गुड लक, एंड आई थिंक चोजन समथिंग वेरी, यू नेवर नो, कभी कभी ना ऐसे प्लेटफॉर्म्स आपको लगते हैं कि यार ये आएंगे जाएंगे, बट यू नेवर नो, क्योंकि डब्बू हैज़ कॉन्टैक्ट्स, आई हैव कॉन्टैक्ट्स. अब मैं ये दो बच्चों को डेफिनेटली याद रखूँगा, जब कोई प्रोड्यूसर या डायरेक्टर इज लुकिंग फॉर अ न्यू टैलेंट, आई विल से हे आई जज दिस बॉय एंड गर्ल, यू मस्ट गिव दिस पीपल अ ट्राई बिकॉज यू आर वेरी गुड. एंड दिस इज़ व्हाट हैपेंस, देर इज़ नो श्योर शॉट, कोई गारंटी नहीं है, बट कहीं ना कहीं एक मौका मिल जाता है टू काइंड ऑफ गेट इन टच विद पीपल लाइक अस. अदरवाइज इन बच्चों को हम नहीं जानते थे, आई वुड हैव नेवर सीन देम, बट कमिंग हियर सीइंग देयर टैलेंट हैज हेल्प मी यू नो अंडरस्टैंड कि ओके देयर इज टैलेंट लाइक दिस, एंड आई विश देम ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट.
टैलेंट्स, इसके अलावा जैसे आपने कहा कि आप मौका देते हैं नए नए टैलेंट्स को, इसके अलावा इस मौके का मतलब मौका देने के बहाने कोई
फुल्स एंड वो इवन अर्लियर क्या होता कि शर्मिंदगी की वजह से पीपल यूज़ टू कीप देम माउथ शट बट टुडे यू नो दैट देयर इज़ अ होल वर्ल्ड आउट देयर टू टेक केयर ऑफ यू एंड प्रोटेक्ट यू और अगर आपको कोई भी काम नहीं करना है देन यू डोंट नीड टू डू इट एंड दिस इज माई मैसेज टू ऑल द बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स देयर इज सिंपल आंसर टू एवरीथिंग नो एन ओ नो आँखों से अपने कॉन्फिडेंटली अगर कोई आपको उस रूप उस इस नज़र से देखता भी है ना गिव अ क्लियर कट इंडिकेशन नो सॉरी यू नो सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू टीच बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स नॉट इन दिस इंडस्ट्री एनी इंडस्ट्री में आपके भी इंडस्ट्री में होगा यू नो इट इज़ अबाउट नॉट जस्ट दिस इंडस्ट्री एनी इंडस्ट्री में वेन समबडी इज अप्रोचिंग यू विद दैट इंटेंशन एंड इफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू डू इट और इफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज और यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू कैन सेटल फॉर दिस All you got to say is no, sorry, boss.
Okay, Terence. Okay. The last one. Have you seen the trailer of biopic Sanjay Dutt?
नहीं मैंने poster देखा है Instagram पे. I think it's going to be a phenomenal film. What a story. पहले एक वो किरदार जो संजू का बाबा का जो किरदार है वो what a journey he has been through. हम सब जानते हैं उसकी journey से. The tragedies that he has been through, the trauma, you know, family, then success, then career, then so much of things going on with him. You know, drugs, then you know. Jail, all of it. I think nobody's life story is as interesting, especially as an indie actor space, as Sanju Baba's. And I think making Ranbir Kapoor cast, you know, play the role of Sanju would be phenomenal because he's a method actor. Hai. And then you have Raju Hirani. I am definitely looking out for this film. Mujhe puri ummeed hai ki ye film achhi rahegi.
Thank you very much. My expectations were not so high. I was more impressed because. The performances which I saw today were rather impressive, and for non-trained actors who are, you know, such newcomers, such raw talent, they proved themselves, and I think they did an amazing job, which I didn't expect, to be very honest. I knew, I've seen lots of, contests, I've seen lots of fashion shows, but jo aaj hua, I think humne jaise judge kiya unko, it was more to do with. Looks mixed with the performance. It was not only based on looks because there were other people who were, in terms of look, were scored more, but in terms of performance, were not so good. So we had to balance and choose the best performance. So stage pe bhi achhe dikhenge and who can perform in front of a moving camera as well.
Okay, Dabu, that biopic is ready. I don't know whether you have seen.
I saw the teaser.
What's your take on that?
I was very impressed because जो मैंने दत्त का बायोपिक का टीजर देखा my first reaction was to dial Ranbir and congratulate him on his performance and I spoke to Raju ji also after that and they were so happy to hear from me because I think messages बहुत आए थे but to receive a call and you know voice out my opinion because Sanju is where I started my career my first movie was Aatish and Sanju treats me like a younger brother so For me, it's more of an emotional connect because I've known Sanju 26, 27 years today. So for seeing, reliving those moments of Sanju was very emotional for me. So it's a different connect. The movie is something which gives me goosebumps even now when I talk about it.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for all
our Max Emerging Star finalists looking ultra cool in the Max Summer Collection. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together once again as I invite on stage the Chief Operating Officer, Max Fashion India, Mr. Raghu Rajagopalan, and the Project Head and Jury Member, Max Emerging Star, Mark Raghu.
CEO and President, Mr. Raghu, thank you for coming all the way from Bangalore for this, and a few words from you, sir.
It's a great pleasure to be part of this MAS Grand Finale. I could see amazing talent shown here. I think the passion, the aspiration, and the great intellectual capital in the world today. It's not only the technocrats, scientists, or engineers have been ruling the way to see that. And Max is able to give this kind of a platform to these young, budding youngsters, especially from the smart cities of the country. It's really amazing. I think, Mark, I think thanks to you for taking this event to great heights. And I thank the both the judges who have spent their time and honored this particular event. Thank you very much to everybody.
Thank you, Raghu, for being here. Before we get into declaring the winners, I'd like to thank you guys for coming. Terence Dabo, thank you very much. Our support team, Landmark, Backstage, Nidhi, everybody, thank you all for being here. Thank you, Richard and your team, for all the shooting and doing a great job. Time to move on. Before we ran a contest online where we had in excess of about 35,000 people cast their vote on the Max site for Mr. and Miss Popular. And as my friend Amol, who represents the brand from Bangalore, tells me, Mr. and Miss Popular for Max Emerging Star 2018 online. Any guesses, anybody? Was from Bhubaneswar, both the boy and girl from Bhubaneswar. There you. Can we have the boy first? Thank you. India, right? Okay, wait.
Parvati Goenka and Imtiaz Haq from Bhubaneswar.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Max Emerging Star 2018, this one was, it was a no-brainer for our judges. And any judges, any questions? Number two, any favorites? Miss Max Emerging Star 2018 is indeed from the city of... She's 18 years old, she's from Chandigarh, her dance for Sandhu. Thank you very much.